All right, we have a new album coming out this summer, and this next one's gonna be on it.